There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu.
Easy does it, boys.
We can deal with this,
Bobby. Mash up the Odebo. Keep some, lads! beast must die.
It's an age!
If MacCallum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient.
Last warning, sir! Get our weapons ready! We found one!
Piece of shit!
Good evening, Vampire Hunter.
Are you here to mock me, Reed?
Not at all, McCullough. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to, but I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
A creature called a disaster is about to be unleashed.
I should have destroyed that book. And yet, I wish I could join this battle.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so.
Thank you. And farewell, McCullum.
Unbelievable as it is. I wish...
rest for the wicked. Stop, vampire! Oh my God!
Faith!
Christ, he's dead!
I have this thirst for blood.
My domain, young Echo!
whose blood could be purer than that of William Marshall? Lord Redgrave will have to spare me a drop.
Thank you. should know better!
I'm still persona non grata in the Ascalon Club. If I want to speak with Lord Redgrave, I'll have to improvise.
You're mine! You know better!
Good evening, Lord Redgrave.
What are you doing here, traitor? I shall smite you for this audacity.
I'm not here to bicker, Lord Redgrave. I can put an end to this epidemic, but I need your assistance to do so.
All is already lost. The city verges on collapse. The epidemic has spread so widely. To Disgusting scales are everywhere.
The epidemic could be stemmed if I destroy the original carrier. England can be saved, but only with Marshall's blood.
The blood of William Marshall? Of my maker? Are you mad? This blood is the purest of all. My maker proffered it to me on the battlefield. I cannot hand it to you.
Stop this.
I see.
Thank you, my...
If you manage to save this city... You again? What do you want?
I have a few questions to ask.
You holding that vial...